sales managers, directors, managing directors. I bet you have some pretty big goals and objectives for your sales team, but have you created some KPIs for them? KPIs are crucial for all businesses, as they are efficient at transforming objectives into performance. Specifically in sales, if targets are not being met, KPIs shed light upon the reasoning for poor results and at the same time make suggestions for actions to fix these problems. In my newest article, Easy Three-Step Guide to Create Killer KPIs, I don't only define KPIs and explain why they're important, but I give exactly three easy steps to follow in order to create the perfect KPIs for you and your sales team. So go ahead and give the article a read and leave a comment below on any objectives that you're not able to make into KPIs or any KPIs that you think are crucial for your sales team. I'd love to hear your comments.